Okay. So I hope this works, and okay, so one, if last episode went up correctly, you could hear my voice, but that's because I uploaded it through the PlayStation. Not utilizing my HDPVR or my microphone whatsoever. I still can't figure out what the heck is wrong. But now, I'm trying to see if I can jump through some loopholes. Again, my PlayStation has a backup, which you might be hearing again if it worked. Or if it didn't. If it didn't work. If it didn't work. And then, this is what I'm having to do. I'm using my HDPVR, but at the same time, I'm also recording my audio through a different app on my computer. Really annoying, really tedious, and I'm gonna have to go and cut some stuff, which just means it's extra work for me, but it's also really irritating knowing that I have to take extra steps for something that I shouldn't have to do. I should have grabbed a car instead of rambling on about this, and now I'm even more pissed. God damn it. Well, we're almost there. Let's just continue walking. Hopefully this works. If so, I guess, I mean, it'd be better than nothing, but I'd really like it to not be this way. But it is what it is, I guess. So let's just continue some more Borderlands. I'm playing as Mara here. And oh, TK's banjo. So reminds me. But let us. I'm one trophy away from platinuming 2, and I don't know what gun manufacturers I'm missing for the loyalty package trophy. I wish there was a way to track it and to tell, but there's not. So, we'll just go on with our day because everything's just going so great, and I have a lot of things to do and working overnights, and I got busy with some stuff. 5 o'clock hit, everything I need to do, everything was shut down and closed, so you know what I can do? I can play some Borderlands 3. That was it. Well, let me take a look. And I'll be quiet through the this part. Unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact. You may wait outside and steal anything not found down.
I need to use you as a sounding board for my hypotheses. Please do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyrene Calypso is a siren.
Can't remember if there's a weapon chest over here or not.
To feed on the life force of others, and clearly her cult is her food source for now. The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know. But I shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reach them first. Do you hear screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
Aha. I'll introduce them to my fists.
Hey, super fan. You fix the map yet? Just hand it over and you can join your family. But wait, what's that? You don't want to? Okay, give me a chance. Real bummer.
So long, Crimson Traitors.
Crimson Traitors. Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the Echo.
Explode, boys.
So
Tannis is a little late for that part right there, with the bandits attacking. I really hope that the audio is not delayed either. That'd be really annoying, because everything just goes my way all the time.
Don't let them anywhere near Tannis or that map.
You're a freak!
COV, incoming!
Like the
can't let them get the map.
Mediocre.
Didn't even show up on the little map there. It's covered up. I like how you gotta pull this. Start it.
Not today.
Oh, just receive me.
Keep fighting, Vault Hunter.
Really? You want to come at me? Come on. I really hope once I get to Sanctuary, I can turn on mayhem mode for this playthrough.
Alright,
if not, oh well.
Let's take the rest out together. Defend the map!
What is that? Oh, I'm full on crap.
Firehawk.
What am I? Can I get some more backpack space, please? Don't need that. I guess I don't need that. I don't need 4 shields in my inventory. Please die.
I'm going in! I was
for the ring.
Tannis, are you okay?
What was she doing in there?
No! We're all still here in my personal space, so let's get on with it. Tell me you got the map working. I did what I could, Lilith, given my vast limited resources. Shall we give it a go?
Plop that bad boy down into you.
And I believe this should do it. Some data has
There's
been
one vault right there.
It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further. Unfortunately, I can only make out a single planet. Prometheia? Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first vault there, you know. Prometheia. Good work, Tannis.
Let's hit it.
Prometheia bound, are we?
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Ellie's been working on a ship for us. I'll take Tannis and the map there now. Meet you at the landing pad, Vault.
This first, like, chapter...
Just trying to keep my Iridian expert safe. Do you know another Iridian expert?
Maybe because I've played it like 4 different times. But oh well. I gotta go here. But I can fast travel here and get a freaking car. Probably go sell some junk. Which I will actually be struggling with. I'm a hoarder. No, I'm just gonna sell a bunch of stuff. I might need to keep the Hyperion Vladoff sniper though. Just have a Vladoff. I think that might be what I'm missing for.
Lining your pockets won't make them bulletproof, you know.
Oh, so I'm gonna get new ones anyway. I'm missing Doll too. I don't know what I'm missing. I can't be missing much. I don't know what I've used and not used really. I haven't been paying that much attention to the names of the manufacturers. But we'll use this one for now. And I'll use a lot of Atlas, COV a little bit, shit ton of Jacobs, Torg, yeah, so. But it's only 100 kills with each manufacturer for the 7 or 9 weapon types, whatever it is. And I just can't... You can only be missing like one, maybe two, and they have to be pretty close. Open up. If I have to go around the other side, I'd be pissed, and I do. Crap. crap. Alright. Get some air, boy. The wrong way. We'll just start over. Start over here. I just keep losing myself. It only makes sense that I go the wrong way. I'm at a wall. Yeehaw, boys. Take that nosedive. I can. That's what am I here for?
Vault Hunter, can you help Ellie get the ship prepped? I'll start rounding up the raiders and bring them on board.
Of course I can.
All right. Later, Lil.
Be ready for anything. The Calypsos aren't gonna let us leave without a fight.
Yeah, I know. We gotta go run over some junk.
I got something special for you, BH. That vehicle over there is my biofuel rig. And it ain't picky as to the source. Just run over some bandits.
God, I am the worst driver, but that was pretty badass.
Environmentally friendly, right? Hop on in, Vault Hunter. See? Turns them right into biofuel. I'm trying to expand the Catch Ride franchise and corner the sustainable fuel business. I know it's messy, but the only resource Pandora's got in abundance anymore are bandits and skags.
We're doing skags.
We'll have that spaceship fueled in no time.
Just wondering if they, I feel bad. They're running over these little puppies. Little pups.
Let's top her off. Just a little more biofuel.
Oh, that didn't count? Oh, no, I did get it.
Almost got the whole crew on board. As soon as you get that astronav chip, we're taking off.
Where's that? So let me turn around. Go to the right. Way right, way right. This little yellow brick road. We're just out here for a joyride day. And it's in there, right? No. Can't remember what's over there.
Get what we're doing here. Let me learn you real quick. See, my brother and I were born into a cage.
Let's grab this.
Dad told us it was for our own good, that the rest of the universe was full of bandits that would tear us apart. And when we finally got free, it turned out he was right. Bandits as far as the eye could see. Bandits were the biggest untapped resource in the galaxy. There are billions of them across the borderlands. Human wreckage left over from the corporate wars. They're broken, but we
Thanks for dying.
Because they finally have a place where they belong. A family. My family. The universe is theirs. As long as they obey.
Really? They're gonna follow me up the stairs? Maybe not. Oh, yep. Jeez. I turn around, it's right there. I do want to hit level 10, though. I think there is a chest or something in here.
Astronaut chip should be nearby. We ain't gonna get all the way to Promethea without one.
Chop him!
I thought there was a chest or something in here. But there's a Typhon log. Oh, the chest is back in the corner. Yeah, I remember.
By now, you probably noticed that Pandora isn't the friendliest of planets. Guessing it's not any safer in your day than it was in mine. So if you see something coming, shoot first. We just call that a Pandoran handshake.
I found that astronaut chip, Ellie.
There's a chest back here, though.
Medical condition anywhere else you go.
I'm really... It's a good thing about playing through this once. Ooh, a purple. Nice. I'm sorry, I'm dying a little bit, too. My favorite. I still want to buy the Claptrap more than a Sweet Figure just for shits and giggles, really. Just so I can set my desk. Can I not turn it? Dude, it's so weird to drive vehicles in this game. Maybe I just suck, and that's most likely the case. But they do steer a little odd. Especially at first, but I should be used to it by now.
Just park the rig right there, BH. One sec, I'll get to fueling. I can't believe we're going to Promethea. It'll be good to see some new sights and lay some new lows. Gonna teach them city boys some things they only see in nature. She's fueled. Them COV keep coming out clean and getting right smack.
Ready to go, killer?
And just lock me out, like... What the hell?
Firehawk, just give me the map.
No way.
Go. Let's do this!
Got it!
And they're streaming! I'm a siren. Can I, like, phase lock or teleport out there or some crap?
This is gold!
Or, like, open a door?
In the family.
doing?
I can leech the power from any living thing. Even you, Firehawk. Legendary Vault Hunter. Slayer of the Destroyer. Firehawk. So many titles. So little impact. Well, I've taken your powers. Might as well finish you off.
Tyrene!
Fine.
You should have seen your face! You were like, oh, my powers! Ty, come on! We're live in 3, 2.
What is up, brothers and sisters? God Queen Tyrene coming to you live. We got something real special for you today. Your number one most requested murder. It's the great heretic.
Except you didn't kill her.
The Firehawk.
You just sucked her powers.
Well, look who got plucked. Smile. Let's give this Firehawk thing a try. Where my Ram's dear followers at? Loving it! But that's not all. Our path to the Great Vault has been revealed.
Well, she'll just teleport all of us out there.
Promethea! Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Don't feel bad, Lil. All legends have to die. He had a good run.
I guess? That's just something people say. I don't really believe it.
All right, let's get out of here. I want to see if Katagawa is good on his word. Leave the scraps to the dogs.
Bye-bye now. Thanks for the map. And your powers. I'll make sure to finish what you started. Later, Firehawk. Or whatever you are now.
Look how close the bandits are to her body, and don't kill her. And then look how far I have to run to go down there and save her.
It's an ambush!
That's a load of crap.
Yeah. Dang them! Door's busted! Take the lift to the catwalk. I'll try to get the door open.
Like, I don't know how she's still alive right now.
Luckily
I'm down for a brawl.
Where's that ammo? Come on. I'm coming.
Vault Hunter, help me.
Got some shit for you right here.
Man, why does it?
Probably just go in there, go balls to the wall real quick. And there's a freaking fly in here that will not just die.
Oh my god, I live for this.
They were born.
Nothing to it.
I know, but this badass needs to die first. Drop.
You are beneath me. Can't.
Yeah, they didn't kill her.
Look what those bastards did to Lil. Kill him, VH.
Give me your ear. Reload.
We just die, sir. Alright, please. That's not a bad. Should have just equipped it.
How about some friggin' divine retribution?
everything.
Killed my opposer.
Badass tank. Actually got some health. I'll just melee the crap out of you, boy.
Don't rush me!
Help her up, VH! We gotta get Lil to the ship! This ain't good! What'd they do to her?
Oh, I got a reviver. I forget.
Patching you up. You'll be okay, sister.
Thanks, Ball Hunter. I'll be alright. Let's get to the ship.
Oh, let's roll.
Bolt Hunter, over here. You hold on to that astronaut chip for now, hun.
Let's go.
Ugh, this is bad, but now ain't the time to talk it through, amigo. We gotta get the hell out of here, and that ship is the safest place I know. BH, get on the ship.
We gotta go.
We gotta get out of here before more of them COV some bitches
back up top. Chest over here. I feel like there should be a chest. Finally, in Sanctuary. My chair is so squeaky, and I do apologize.
Lil, what the hell happened to you?
Your tattoos are gone. Lilith is no longer a siren.
You're saying Tyrene stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort.
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state? Tyrene's after the power of the vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbang.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is, and I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new vault. All right, let's get to it.
We ride! Onward to Promethea!
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name.
In the background.
Sanctuary.
Yes, I know, but my skill point's probably more important. And I need two more for that, so I need to...
Tannis isn't wrong. Tyrene is more dangerous than ever. She's got an army, the map, and my siren powers. And I need all the help we can get. Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
Ah, Promethea! A shining metropolis and the home of the Atlas Corporation! It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy!
Atlas, huh? Have to convince them to help us find the vault before the Calypsos do. Killer, plug in that astronaut.
Who let Claptrap run the ship?
I got this. Onward to Promethea!
Claptrap, wait! Trap, what did you do?
Are we supposed to be floating?
What in the hell? We got a hull breach. Pressure's falling. That's weird. I'm not showing that hull breach anymore.
That's because the only thing standing between this ship and space is my ass. My ass saved all your ass.
One sec,
y'all. I'll reboot the grab generator.
You are beneath me!
Not my kind of flying. Glad that's over.
Damn it. The drive's busted. Nav and propulsion, too. Until we get our systems online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie, how long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast.
Alright, let me just go.
Go check on the rest of the crew.
Be a little
anyone needs help. Claptrap, keep your ass in that hole.
You can count on me!
Is there anyone there? Hello? Follow the clinical sound of my voice.
Where are you, Tanis?
Don't worry about me. I'm all right. Just staying warm. The thermal control system malfunctioned during the hull breach. You'll need to reboot it.
Oh, yeah.
Smells like my first
thing
cool in here.
Don't want her to freeze to death. Mmm, yum.
Almost there.
Surprisingly comfortable, you know? Like a fleshy sleeping bag. Although I do feel a bit this.
You are welcome.
Thank you for bringing my lab back to a survivable temperature.
I want to jump across. Oh, I missed. Crap.
My wares! My beautiful implements of destruction! Vault Hunter, quick, do something!
Oh, that's ironic.
He's still on fire.
I'll take care of you.
I appreciate the help, Vault Hunter, but don't expect a fire sale.
Anyone out there? Let us out!
We're trapped! That maniac locked us in here!
My bladder is gonna explode!
Those doors should be working fine. Someone locked those poor bastards in before takeoff! Get him out of there, BH!
We're saved!
That robot is insane!
Hello, Claptrap.
Claptrap, did you imprison our crew?
You mean the intergalactic intern slash slaves? Of course! I locked them all in a small room to ensure their unwavering loyalty. It's management 101.
I'm gonna
I can't
save
even use
one.
Any of this stuff.
No slaves.
No slaves for a week. Got it. Recruit, since I can't use my prison cells anymore, I guess you can use one as your personal bunk. Enjoy, recruit. Maybe I'll come by and admire slash judge your room's feng shui later.
Nice going, Ball Hunter. I found a problem. Blown entropy accelerator. I got a spare one in the cargo
bay. I got a lot
bag.
More legendary
loot, but out, will you?
Some of them are on my character from Moe's and on my wall, which is a pretty cool feature. To show off weapons like that when people come over, they can just go look at it like it's a picture.
Blown entropy accelerator ain't no thing. Got loads of spare parts in the cargo bay.
Hopefully we run into some here. With this gal. Supposed to be the event going on. Currently, the rare spawn event is going on.
Ah, hell. We gotta cut our losses and vent the cargo bay. Well, there goes the grapple grabber, the jetpack, and all the left-handed guns.
you want?
We need your help.
What you want?
An entropy accelerator.
I'm busy. Now scram.
Just hand over the entropy accelerator, Earl.
I don't see your name on the door. Whatever your name is.
Hand over that part or I'm gonna twist you into a pretzel and fondue your ass.
Fair enough. I'd give it to you if you had something worth my while, but you don't. So get lost, freeloader.
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You ain't got squat. No sale.
Earl, you... Vault Hunter, he's locked in there tight. Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade. Go talk to my mama at the farm. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
I don't sell nothing, amateurs. This here's a veteran gift, yeah.
I don't like this part either, because you gotta run all over the ship. Just annoying. But this part's my favorite. I'm stupid.
I see ya.
Don't shoot! I mean,
it's a bunch of crap.
Hey.
First roll on the machine's a grenade.
The name's Moxie. What's yours, sugar?
I'm Amara. And you're a knockout.
Guilty as charged.
Quit thirsting up our new Vault Hunter, Ma. We're in the crap. We need some iridium to fix the ship.
Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky.
I am alive! Goodbye for now.
Well, would you look at that? You've
oh,
got
I
a
will.
Magic touch. Come back anytime, sugar. I've got a few other games we could play.
All right, VH, go give that turn.
Oh, what if these one more time
a
piece? See what happens. Alright, well, let's get out of here. You're crazy. That's an arrow.
If you up in my grill,
oh, it's from the vending machine.
Something.
I'm an idiot. Right?
What? Nothing strike your fancy. Well, I'm tired of looking at you. Scram! You can have the damn who's or what's it. Come back, never.
Oh, he threw it at me. That's right.
Next time, there'll be traps.
Well, that was a bitch and a half. Now go install that new entropy accelerator. We gotta get a move on.
Take these stairs. Dude, what the? I was running on the outside of the stairs? Tell me how that happens. Yeah. Please explain to me. Now I gotta go up. Up, up, up. Alright, well, we gotta hit the slots one time. Again, because that was not... You know, we're gonna win with this iridium. This is whack.
The system is rigged.
This crap's hard to come by. This is crap.
But we always...
I will sit here and use all this. Don't
You're
blame
not the
me.
Boss of me.
Thank God.
You haven't seen the last of me.
A Let's try these one time too. See what comes out. It's just addicting. On my other account, I sat here for like, crap. I sat here for 2 hours trying to get a class mod out of it.
Why am I sticky? I hate being sticky.
Not really worth it. I spent a crap ton of money. Alright, let's get out of here though. So like bad.
Looking good, Lionhawk. Better hurry up and get to Promethea. See you later. Have a good war.
Say what you will about those guys, but their production value is
work to do. Vault Hunter, let's get out.
Yeah, don't let Claptrap man it.
Take us to Promethea. Here we go.
Here we go.
What's happening? I can't see.
That's gonna give me some epilepsy right there. Give me a seizure. Hell no.
You're gonna have to pick up the slack.
You cannot count on me.
Can I count on you? Oh, I got this, Commander. Good. Now let's make contact with Atlas. If anyone knows where the vault is, it's them. I'm not picking up any signals from Atlas. Malawan must be jamming their comms. Wait, here's something. They need help down there. Getting Atlas on our side would be a good start to finding the vault here.
If we can back them up, maybe they'll help us. Or at least not kill us while we search. That distress call was coming from the city outskirts. We need to get you down to the surface, but we don't have access to the Promethean fast travel network.
Way ahead of you, Lil.
Yep.
Vault Hunter!
But, considering we're almost an hour, I'm gonna stop it here. Let's see what we got in our last loot, though, real quick. Oh, it's from both games? Because all this shit's level 50. That's bogus. Alright, well, that's retarded. Anyways, guys, I will see you guys in the next part. Until then, though, hopefully this audio thing is fixed, or at least working. Until then, guys, so leave a like and subscribe if you guys are new and enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Peace out.